ceremony. Presenting the awards this evening, Dr. Dan Howard, NMSU Executive Vice President and Provost. Ingrid Laragoiti Martin, Interim Director of Bands. Sheldon Williams, Interim Associate Director of Bands. And Mr. Mike White, CEO of White's Music Box. We will begin with the awards in Class C. Outstanding visual performance. Silver High School. Outstanding music performance. Silver High School. Outstanding general effect. Silver High School. Second place, Cobray High School. And first place goes to Silver High School. And now our Class B Awards. Outstanding visual performance. El Paso High School. Outstanding music performance, Wakefield High School. Outstanding general effect, Wakefield High School. Third place, East Meadow High School. Second place, El Paso High School. And first place in Class B, Mayfield. And now we have our Class A awards. Outstanding visual performance, East Lake High School. Outstanding music performance, Bel Air High School. Outstanding general effect, Bel Air High School. Third place in Class A, Horizon High School. Second place, Class A, East Lake High School. And now, first place in Class A, Bel Air High School. And now the awards in Class 2A. For outstanding visual performance, there is a tie. The trophies will be awarded at a later date. The tie is Clovis High School and Montwood High School. Outstanding music performance. Clovis High School. Outstanding general effect. Clovis High School. Third place in Class 2A. Montwood High School. Second place in Class 2A, America's High School. And first place in Class 2A, Clovis High School. And now, presenting the award to the New Mexico band with the highest score in the preliminary round, Dr. Dan Howard, NMSU Executive Vice President and Provost. The recipient of the prestigious Greg Randall Award of Excellence is Clovis High School. Thank you. After the announcement of the 10 finalists, finalist band directors will meet on the east side of the field. The winners of Class C and Class B will be joining our 10 finalists performing an exhibition this evening. All other directors may pick up their packets on the west sideline. Now, our 10 finalists, in alphabetical order. America's High School. Bel Air High School. Eastlake High School. Clovis High School. I apologize. Eastwood High School. Hanks High School. Horizon High School. Brentwood High School. Oñate High School. Socorro High School. Join us at 7:30 p.m. for Class C and Class B exhibition performance and our finals competition, which will start at 8 p.m.